pure gold is 24 carats or 999. But that's raw gold is not measured that way, it's measured in fineness. My gold on my creek averages somewhere in the 80% range. So it's 80% gold. It's usually somewhere around 19% silver and 1% just dirt. Well, yeah, mine is, like I said, it averages out to about 80%. It's a nugget my dad mined. So somewhere between 1974 and, before 1982. So what happened with this chain is we melted the gold, the very fine gold, we melted it down and we made a big wire and then we made a chain out of it. This is a raw gold chain of about 80% gold. It's not a carat, whereas you would buy, you know, jewelry in a jewelry store. It's like this ring too is actually raw gold from my mine as well. And so we melted it and hammered it out into a ring. People will come to the mine, or we have gold buyers in Dawson, and they will come and they'll buy my gold. What they'll do, the people that I sell the gold to, is they take the gold, they melt it down, and then they have it assayed. So the assay, it comes back and my gold is 80%. So if I took in 100 ounces, I'd end up with 80 ounces of gold. So I'd get paid for that 80 ounces. That's how that works. Whatever you hear on the radio that day for the spot market price, they will pay me that price for the gold.